So, we are 10th C. Actually, many times, the headmaster of the time thought of hacking this entire section.
Teachers like me, they want me to visit the headmaster's room pretty often.
We wanted to do something to disrupt her life. And of course, she did not notice, and some of them were giggling. That one thing made me in such a way that I never forgot that one teacher.
There is one teacher among many that Sri Sadhguru fondly remembers, that is Miss Sarasa.
Namaskar, Sadhguru. You are back in the campus after almost 50 years.
45.
45 years. What does it feel to be back?
Well, no school kept me for more than 1 year. This is one school which kept me for 2 years. So I'm grateful for that. I have to admit, I was not much of a student. I did come to school whenever it was must. Of all the schools that I went to, one year I was in different schools. So the very fact that I spent 2 years in this school, I enjoyed this school most. I must share how I remember Saraswati.
Sarasa.
Sarasa. I won't take that liberty. The first day, she is walking from Regional College of Education. It was called RCE at that time. It's changed now?
Yeah, now RIE.
Okay.
Now RIE.
Okay. So Regional College of Education, we knew we are getting a new English teacher. She did not come at the beginning of the term, she came after a month or two after the started. So we are 10th C. Actually, many times, the headmaster of the time thought of hacking this entire section and throwing us into a lake or something. It did not happen, but many times he got the thought. So, she is walking in. Can I describe?
Yeah.
I was outside with a couple of the boys. We're just saying, okay, who is this new teacher? Because nobody really wants to come into our class. So I remember Saraswati, sorry, walking this way and in a white, heavily starched cotton sari with some butta, you know, like a peacock, she walked. Well, we carefully examined her and we thought, oh, we discussed and where is she coming from, where is she thought before? No, she just passed and she's coming. Oh, this is it. Can she handle us? Because she's just out of the college. And then she came into the class and we were the first class that she handled. And just to probably, as a new teacher, I'm sure she was nervous. As a new teacher wanting to reach out, she walked across the room and she remembers that I was in the last table. At that time it was table and chair, still so? Oh, benches. At that time it was table and chair, we had our own little thing that we could do and so we wanted to do something to disrupt her life. So talking to the class, she came and probably she wanted to reach out to the last bench and show that she is a concerned teacher. When she came and she was facing the other side and leaning on my table, so I felt inspired. and I opened my pen and let out my pen on our white starch sari, which very readily absorbed all of it. And of course she did not notice, and some of them were giggling, who are here and still giggling. Then she went, probably somebody in the staff room would have told her that there's a big patch of ink. Then after, in the lunch hour or after lunch hour, post lunch hour, I was in the classroom, I was called to come to the staff room. I thought one more suspension because I was, I don't know, in those 2 years, I think I was suspended at least 6 times. So, I went there, she asked me for my pen, I gave it to her. I thought she's going to confiscate my pen as proof of empty pen. Then she took out an ink bottle, filled it and gave it back to me. I said, "Thank you, ma'am," and went back to the class. That one thing made me in such a way that I never forgot that one teacher.
So, there are many kinds of moments in a school. Children should learn to relish and enjoy all that because they don't come back later. Nobody treats you this fondly once you grow a proper mustache, when the real one comes. Other kinds of things will come to life, but they won't treat you like this. Once the ink goes off and the real thing comes, then they treat you differently. You will miss it. So right now, when still the mustaches are handwritten, you must enjoy the space, you must enjoy the funness, you must enjoy the scolding, sometimes they pat you on the back when it is necessary, they'll do it little harder, little lower. It's okay.